Hi, it's Phil from Delphi Technologies. If you change the Lambda sensor, then don't give the customer the keys back until you've checked this first. Right then, we've done some work on the emissions system and that could be replacing a Lambda sensor. What I've done is we've plugged the DS480 Bluetech VCI into the vehicle and we've got the unit here. We've communicated with it and what we can see here is all the readiness tests say yes, which shows they're complete. Now, coming a little bit closer, and what I want to see is when we do clear the fault codes, which is generally what you do once you've replaced the components, we do get a lot of warnings to say that when you do clear the fault codes, we're going to clear all the readiness test data. So we're going to go ahead and erase those now. Everything is erased. Now what happens is when we go back to those readiness tests, what you're going to be able to see is we have now no. And what this means is that these tests have not been completed by the car itself. So what needs to happen is a drive cycle needs to happen. You need to drive the car. The car will then warm up, go through its drive cycle, and when it's happy that there are no more faults present, you'll get a nice yes on this, and then when you check the fault codes, you're not going to have any there. So that's what we're going to do now, and it's something you should always do. We're going to go out for a drive, get the car warmed up, wait until all these say yes, and then we're going to check the fault codes. We're going to go back into EOBD mode, and that's that mode, remember, that gives us that extra information on the emission systems. We'll communicate with the tester, we'll establish communication on one of the ISO communication protocols that EOBD use, and what we will be able to notice is that when we go back to those readiness tests in a moment, we'll press the I, back to those readiness tests, all of the readiness tests have been complete. It's only now we're okay to check for fault codes. No fault codes, readiness test complete, that's the job complete. Thanks for watching. For more videos and support, then follow us on social media or visit the Masters of Motion online hub. And if you'd like to continue your learning further, then check out our range of expert-led courses at the Delphi Training Academy. See you next time.